When you need to share documents within a Google Meet conference, you have a few options. You've already learned about attaching documents to a meeting invite and sending links in the meeting chat. You can join a Google Meet video conference directly from Docs, Sheets, Slides, or Jamboard. This can help to facilitate a virtual brainstorming session and quickly review a document by inviting someone to collaborate and then starting a call from within the document to discuss further. To join a meeting that you received a calendar invite for, click the Google Meet icon and select that meeting. You can use a meeting code to join or start a new meeting. If you've already joined a Google Meet meeting, you can open Docs, Slides, Sheets, or Jamboard in a separate tab and present from there. To share your screen in the meeting, be sure to click the Google Meet icon and select Just Present This tab. If you prefer, you can also transfer the call to the tab you're sharing by choosing Bring the Call Here. This way, you can see the videos of other meeting participants in a sidebar on the screen and access meeting controls like muting yourself or raising your hand. By using the Share a Link to Add Others option, you can also share links to video meetings and Docs, Sheets, or Slides files.